Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. You're praying over here? What are you doing up here? You're a healer by profession. I'm immune to disease. Yep, good health. Anyway, we are heading for Lysandus' tomb. Can't remember his name for a second. Now, I know he's in Menevia because the agent of the Underking told us so. And we did find it on the map. So, the only problem is, where's Menevia? I don't think it's any of these. Satakalam. Mornoth. That sounds cool. Yo, Menevia. They formerly hated me there. But we undid that. Where the hell? Bethany? Isle of Belfiera? Wait a second. Where's Menevia? Am I just like... Ah! Okay, so we just have to type in Lysandus, and there you go, Lysandus' tomb. Wish me luck. You hear a distant, unearthly moan, and we come across a fallen tombstone. I'm on the lookout for anything that might attack us. Oh, no, I don't. Look at that! It's glowing, because it's magical. This is like an overhang, right? We can't even climb this if we wanted to. Nope. Okay. What's up top? Makes me wonder. Alright. So, we need to find Lysandus. I really don't like this. We need to find Lysandus and sprinkle the dust on him, which we have. Here. Lich dust. I can carry 129 now. Awesome. Yeah, we've enchanted some stuff. See last episode. Should definitely have this out. Are these gonna come to life or something? Look at that one. I don't like these. Look like Draconians from Dragonlance. Kinda. And those are obviously orcs. Oh! Oh! Don't you dare not set your recall point. That'd be extremely bad. Where is it? Oh. The anchor has been set. Let's take the right hand. In Orsinium, we took the left hand first. So I'll take the right hand this time. Hmm. So on this, it does 5 to 10 points of damage. It also casts Magicka Leech, which should give me Magicka if they have Magicka, and Vampiric Effect, which should give me their hit points as well. And take it from them. And then... Where's my sword? I had a sword that I enchanted as well, and it's not here. What the hell? Oh, take me a while to get used to this. It's here, of course, because it's a magic item, so I got to look here for it. So yeah, so ebony vampiric longsword of doom. If that breaks, which I'm sure at some point it will, and then on here, not use. Here I have. I just did this to balance this out because it doesn't have enough points without taking some stuff away. If that makes any sense. It's kind of like the character creation. Right? You need to put in some disadvantages in order to have the advantages. So this gives me enhanced wisdom and agility, I'm assuming. And this one, the right one, gives us strength and better armor as well. So I'm eager to see the effects of this. Fake door. I don't believe you. Just a bat? What was that? What's that? Well, that's a spider. I don't know what the other sound was. So I'm not completely sure how effective it was. I'm wondering if it'll break quicker or not as quick, because the daggers always tend to break quickly. I tried to see if that torch did anything. And it seemed to have not. Down and down we go. I'm not gonna do the whole dungeon like this, don't worry, it's just, I'm just trying to improve my sneak. And possibly my backstab. These are different, these are wooden torches. Whoa. What the hell? Oh! Lock level 15? 16. No surprise there. Well, that's pretty tough for me. Lock level. Oh, there's another one on this side. Oh, there's more locked up there? Make a note for later. You hear them opening. I don't. Makes me really nervous. Like the doors are opening. Oh. An undead head. Well, not undead, but just dead. Greetings! They say versus spell. That's no fun. I don't have any hit points. I'm not down any hit points. Anyway, so. We go up. Or we go this way. Past the heads. Hmm. Just gonna open on me. Whoops. What if I click the skull? Nothing. Yes, climbing mode. Treasure? A fig. Some holy tomes. Holy candle and a scarab. Okay. I don't want to start bashing that. I don't want to start bashing that with my special magic weapons. That's why I'm leaving those lock 16s alone unless... until I find some other mundane weapon. I'll come back for that. Alright, we're snaking all over here along corridors. Blood in the air. Oh, seems pretty hard to sneak up on spiders. Let's go this way. I mean, I know they have all the... jeez. I know they have extra eyes, but... it's like they have extra ears as well. Okay. Very interesting. Which way was I headed? Up here? No, it was... yeah, over there. Okay. Yay! Alright, let's check this out. Lock level. Did I do that? I didn't use anything. I would be challenged by the lock, but I wasn't. So what? Okay, I hear a zombie. What killed the spider? The spider was not in here. Hmm. More of a metal sconce this time. clicky. Who knows? Might be something far off in the dungeon being released from its eternal slumber just because I clicked that. Another bat. Pretty straightforward so far. I'm sure it's not gonna stay that way. And I'm pretty much assuming it's gonna be quite a while before we find the remains of King Lysandus. But that should put an end to his terrorizing of the Daggerfall populace. The long corridors. We have two ways, I believe, to get back to. I hear that. Something like trampling around. Let's play that. Anybody in here? No. Nobody in here. Alright, so we also have that way to go, and that way. And these, locked rooms. Yes. Oh, a skull in the air. Probably gonna teleport me somewhere. It did. Ah, you saw me! A mithril katana. I'll use that to bash those locks open. Oh, Daedric tower shield. Too bad I can't use tower shields. I'm restricted from doing so. My fault. No, I did it on purpose. Where is that? It's under here. Forbidden shield types. Tower shield. One, I can't use Orcish. Orcish, I think, is better than Ebony. But Daedric is the best. Ectoplasm, giant scorpion stinger, or red poppy, holy candle, small statue. Not gonna bother, too heavy. 15 kilograms. And symbols. So the only problem is, I'm here. Oh! That's a teleporter. Cool. Okay. That's the exit, so we can't get back that way. I'd have to use my teleport to get out unless I find another way. It does not unlock. It's already used. Wow. It's gone from slightly used to just used. I didn't even see it go there. this thing's gonna break on me. But I do have a backup. Oh, it's another teleporter. I always hesitate to go through these things. Oh no? Okay. It's not. It's not a teleporter. Okay. Okay. They don't hear anything, but human enemies don't make any sound until they're hitting you or being hit by you. Two doors. This is usually like a little closet type. Lock level 16 again. Maybe this just ends here. Of course, I won't know how to get back. No, it doesn't just end there. All right, let's see if we can bash this thing open. Nothing. Wonderful. Is that just for practice or something? What? Oh, I hear something. Spectral. I saved over. I don't have a problem. I'll just teleport back if I can't get back to the main tunnel. Oh, another spider? Actually snuck up on a spider. No. Did I ruin it? Do I still have my anchor? Oh, I hear something. Hello? I'm not sure if I set an ink. What the hell? Okay, use another spell, because I'm hitting the last one. Just, I don't have anything. Okay, now we'll stop doing that. I guess I have a button sticking? The one I have for the last spell will just randomly happen. And randomly activate. Chain kite shield. And I don't know if I overwrote my anchor. We need a rest. Let's close this. Let's. If I can't get out of here, right? This could be a one way. 157. I'll just restore the quick save. I think I didn't save after I did that. But I'm not sure. Stealth improved. ...72%. That's pretty good. This way leads back up. That's the exit. Alright, so we can go forward, or we can go to the right. Let's go forward. You hear that? That sounds horrible. Absolutely horrible. Oh. Whatever that is, it's scary and very pissed off. I fell down anyway. Don't tell me I'm opening doors. What? It's opening doors. Come on. Oh, it's a lock level. It's in there, man. You sound scarier than normal. Dead ghosty. Whoa! Why did I get so scared by that? I don't know. Oh, look at that. It broke already. So quickly. I guess it's not worth it to enchant daggers. Wow. Hotkey one. Oh. Can I also... Can I do this? You cannot map the... Alright. Why not? Did I loot him? Or it? Steel katana. Dwarven longbow. Gonna be harder to hit now. My skill is not as great with the longsword so far. But since I have spells on it, it should be alright. I don't seem to find daggers very often at all. I've never found an ebony dagger. I just existed with one. One point, really? I'm determined.